What is this?
This is the forward reverse roll. Keep your fingers down to the high. It doesn't matter how slow you're going, you'll get speed. Don't worry about that. Just get to where you're smooth with it. And then you got one that's called the reverse roll. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 5. And you've got what they call the alternating thumb roll. Okay, so it's going to go 3, 2, 5.